Okay, let's make this delicious Spanish omelet with a twist. And with a twist, I mean my way. So first I'm frying up some potatoes that I've cut, and yes, I realize they're kind of large, but I'm not making hash browns. While those are frying, I'm going to go ahead and mix together 6 eggs. And I'll just set those aside. And I'm also going to cut up 1 medium onion. You can use more or less to your taste. I'm putting that in the skillet after the potatoes are done because I don't want to burn the onion and I want the potatoes to be done thoroughly. So after they're done, I'm going to go ahead and pour that all into a colander and drain all of that grease off. Then I'll add about a tablespoon or two of grease back into my skillet and add the potatoes and onions back in. After my skillet has come up to temperature a little bit, I'll go ahead and pour my eggs in. And you do want to keep this on a little bit lower than medium heat. You want this to cook thoroughly without burning, but you do want it to brown, so medium's about right. And after cooking like this for a couple of minutes, I cover the pan so that the eggs cook thoroughly a lot faster. And then some people put a plate over the skillet. I didn't have one big enough for this skillet, so I used a pizza pan to invert the omelet. And then I just slid it off of the pizza pan back into the skillet so that the other side could finish cooking. And I'll use a spatula to pull that up every now and then to see if it's done to my liking on the bottom. And when it's brown enough for me, I'm going to go ahead and slide that onto a serving plate. And here we go. Looks good. I'm going to cut a slice of this for myself. And also, of course, I've got to add some hot sauce. And just a tad bit of sour cream that doesn't want to cooperate. We'll get there eventually. There we go. And there we have it.